Ottawa, Canada. The Canada-US border is expected to close non-essential travel by Saturday, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau said. We are continuing to work on the fine-tuning of the agreement between Canada and the United States. I think it's almost there, Trudeau told a news conference Thursday from his home. The Canadian leader and his family have been self-isolating for a week after his wife Sophie tested positive for COVID-19 following her return from a speaking engagement in Britain. Trudeau and U.S. President Donald Trump on Wednesday announced the temporary shutdown of their country's shared 8,900-kilometer, 5,500-mile border, the longest in the world. My understanding is that the measure will probably come into place in the night between Friday and Saturday, so in about a day and a half, Trudeau said Thursday. Trump has said they can't